This is my 2018 desk setup. It's a minimalistic and modern style desk with modular add-ons for editing both photos and video. So let's take a look at everything that's gone into the setup to make it practical for my line of work. So starting with the desk, it's a Human Solutions Space Saver standing desk made of reclaimed Douglas fir wood. And the main reason that I chose that color was because it matched the other wood decor that I have around my apartment. So because I live in New York City, I purposely bought this in the smallest version possible, which measures exactly 4 feet by 2 feet, which really complements my small living space. Now, even though that's not a ton of space, it really helps me make sure that there's zero clutter on my desk, so I can be most efficient and effective while working and maximize my productivity. The desk is capable of holding up to 300 pounds, and I've opted for the black adjustable legs because black matches with pretty much everything. Moving now to the components of the desk, the first thing that you'll quickly notice is my floating display. I'm using the Azo CG318 4K monitor, which features the ability to display colors in both sRGB, Adobe RGB, and the Rec. 709 color spaces depending on what I'm editing. The aspect ratio is a beautiful 16:9 display to give you a beautiful cinematic display when you're watching movies or editing video. Now, my keyboard is a Corsair Gaming K70 keyboard. While I would normally love to have a wireless keyboard, I opted for the K70 because of the sensitivity of the keys when I'm gaming on the weekends and for the beautiful RGB layout. My mouse is the Logitech MX Master 2S wireless gaming mouse, which gives me the ability to transfer files between computers if I'm simultaneously working from my laptop. Moving from the keyboard, you'll quickly notice my Anker USB hub, which gives me a ton of flexibility to add new peripherals like a Wacom tablet or editing controls. To both sides of my monitor are Audio Engine A2 Plus speakers. While the sound that come out of these are great, I do plan on upgrading these in the near future, simply for something that's more pleasing to my ear. If you have any recommendations on that, please let me know in the comments section below. My whole setup is run by a custom-built PC that I built earlier this year. It features a Ryzen Threadripper 1950X processor, a Gigabit X399 motherboard, 64 gigabytes of Corsair Vengeance DDR4 3200 RAM, and much, much more. If you guys are interested in the exact build specs for this specific PC, I'll leave that link in the comments section below with exactly which components that I used and why. And finally, I've hidden a CF card reader mounted just under the left side of my desk. And that's it. That's my complete desk setup for 2018. If you guys have any additional questions about what I've put together or have any recommendations on what I could have done better, please leave those in the comments section below. Until next time, you guys have an amazing day.